Morphy works the ball to Watkins. Watkins out to Canos, who's high upfield, takes on Norton into the penalty area. Shot blocked. A break on the edge of the box.
Mokotio
fired it. Blocked. Forward to Fulton. James shows a clean pair of heels down the right hand side. Oh, he slid through and then he's taken out big time. And that's going to be the first booking, I'm sure. And it's Barbe. Almost level with the penalty spot, a yard outside the penalty area on the right hand side. Byers turns it in. Oh, just. Well, I'm not sure that it was a shot or a cross. And neither was the goalkeeper Daniels, who was grateful to see a right footed flick, really, by Byers go past his right hand post. 0-0.
It's a clever little free kick, great ball in. Great whip on that, and unfortunately McBurney can get on the end of it.
The Swans have won the last five matches in a row against Brentford, but this is a real opportunity for them.
Yeah, no, it is. As we were discussing before, it's, you know, you're two games away from the semi-final, so you know, hopefully they can get the result that they want today.
It's a good run by Ben Rama, though. Canyas into the box, crosses from the right corner of the penalty area, and it went past everyone. Salina, oh, lovely play. Left it past Canyas, left it on his backside, up to the corner of the penalty area. Curls a right-footed shot, and Daniels gets right behind it. 0-0.
Great feat there by Salina, he's really positive.
Not the best challenge, but Norton didn't make much of it either. And it's picked up by Canyos, no fall on Byers into the penalty area. Nordfeld blocked it and it fell up in the air to Ben Rama, and he's hooked it over the top from no more than 6 yards. Look for Van der Hoorn, has to slide and gets there. Leaves a Brentford player in his wake, but Sawyer steps in as well. And now the break is on. It's Morphy. Morphy has Watkins on the overlap. Watkins in the box. Fires it home. Brentford were clinical. The break was on and Watkins finished it in really smart fashion. A right-footed drive past Nordfeld. Swansea City totally undone down the middle. 28 minutes gone. Swansea City 0, Brentford 1.
It's a great breakaway there for Brentford. It's cheaply given away from Roberts. He's done that on two or three occasions there, and you can't lose the ball there when everyone's attacking, and then you just, before you know, they're breaking on you so quickly. And Morphy's done really well there. He's got at the Carter Vickers and delayed the pass, and it's, you know, it's a great run from Watkins and a great finish. And they deservedly they lead at the moment.
Yeah, it's difficult to argue too much of that. And the Swansea fans, well, just almost resigned at the moment, because they could see, we all could see that they were having the upper hand. Swansea had a couple of early chances, half chances more than clear-cut near chances, but that was a clinical break. Comes to meet him, Watkins has gone ahead. This is Mokcho wide. Back into the penalty area with Ben Rama, and Morphy's offside. He's going to take the ball into the net, but he's offside. Now James, he can provide some pace on that left-hand side. Swansea playing from left to right. Good challenge though. Swansea almost won it back, but James brought down on the edge of the box. He was. Now that was cynical, and that is a booking for Jeanvier.
That's good play from James. Even though he lost the ball, he's showing, you know, he's positive and he's getting at defenders, and that'll give them something to think about. And I think he's been the brightest spark for Swansea all afternoon. So, you know, hopefully he can get more on the ball, and he can cause problems.
Daniels is on alert for the shot. Chips it over the wall. Oh, he's hit the post, but it's gone in. Burson Salina brings Swansea City back into this game, and the jeers have turned to cheers in just 3 minutes of the second half. Swansea City 1, Brentford 1.
It's a great free kick there. he just managed, it's a big wall as well, I thought, and he's managed to get over the wall and it's come off the post, hit the keeper and gone back in the goal, but it's a great effort. And now the Swansea fans got something to cheer about.
Well, exactly. They walked off to jeers, but just a few minutes in... How annoying if you paid for your ticket and you didn't see that. You're still coming back in. There are plenty still coming into the ground. But Swansea are right back in this now. 1-1. After all the flack we've given them, they've pulled themselves back into this. And Salina overhit the pass.
Yes,
and suddenly there is hope. But that's a good ball forward. And Ben Rama's free on the left-hand side. He's got men in the middle. Puts it across the box. Watkins! Ballooned over the top, not cleared. Morphy's denied. Still not scrambled away. It is now by Conor Roberts. Wow, that ball was in the air and they were all watching. There were about four players under it. Left of centre. Sawyer stands over it. Ben Rama touches it back to Sawyer's little back heel. Morphy's pulled away. Tried to play it out to the far side. James has picked it up. James has got the pace. Oh, he's going all the way. Daniel James, he can't catch him. And he's scored! Defenders just treading in mud as they tried to catch it, and a right-footed chip over the goalkeeper, and it's Swansea City 2, Brentford 1, all in the space of 3 minutes, but that is a goal you'll remember for an awful long time.
That's unbelievable there from James. It was a horrific free kick in to begin with from Brentford. I don't know what they're playing at, leaving 1v1 initially at the back with James going forward, but great pace and great finish, and he's been Swansea's best player all afternoon by far, and you know he deserves his goal. It's a great goal.
It was an awesome run, just awesome, and a cool finish over the goalkeeper.
He knocked her out of his feet because I think he knows that he's probably the quickest player on the pitch, so no one's going to catch him, and he's on full flow, and it's a great finish at the end of a great run.
So 2-1, and the game is transformed in 5 second half minutes. I said they improved on Wednesday at Leeds. 2-1, but it still could go either way. What? James is under that, he's brought down. No foul, says the referee. Keeper slides up as well. Now, wait a minute. Oh, that was Conte. It's a red. It's a red for Ezra Conte. Daniel James was away if he got through, but he slid in, didn't get the ball to the referee's content, and Brentford are down to 10 men for the last half an hour.
That's unbelievable pace again from James. He's really been on fire this second half, and he's a threat every time Swansea going forward, and there was a loose ball, and he's made something out of nothing there.
That wasn't a second yellow, was it? That was a straight red.
Oh.
Taking a breather maybe after his heroics in the opening 20 minutes of this second half. Oh, Salina's gone all the way, shoots, he's done it all himself, and it's 3-1, Gerson Salina cut in from the left-hand side, he wriggled past two, he wriggled past three, and then he killed him right-footed into the far corner, and Swansea City are surely on their way to the quarter-finals of the FA Cup. It's Swansea City 3, Brentford 1.
Yeah, so he's managed to wriggle past Canyos there, but I think that's the downfalls of having a winger playing, you know, a wing-back, so to speak, because there is poor defending from Canyos, too easy, and then I think maybe the goalkeeper might have felt he should have done better, but it was great play from Salina, and you know, he's done well to get that goal there.
Well, whatever Graham Potter said at half-time, it worked. And how?
I think they needed it. It's important, and you know, and they thoroughly deserve to be leading the way they performed the second half.
21 minutes into the second half, and from trailing 1-0, Swansea City now lead 3-1. I hope I'm not going to eat my words by saying they're surely heading into the quarter-final, because I forgot, of course, Brentford came back with two late goals at Griffin Park. But that one ended 3-2. There's no shortage of goals. Salina on for his hat-trick. Found by McBurney onto his right foot. Keeper saves. And Roberts gets the touch, and they really are going to the quarterfinals now. Swansea City have been simply sensational for the first 22 and a half minutes of this second half. Outplayed before the break, it's now Swansea City 4, Brentford 1.
A huge gap to, obviously, we're playing against 10 men. Brentford are, you know, obviously pushing too many players forward as well. Huge gaps there for Swansea to attack in, and it's a great ball from McBurney, and obviously, you know, it's good that Roberts got the tap into the back post.
What a season he's having, Conor Roberts. Played for Wales, scored his first goal for Wales. Oh no, wait a minute. What's happening here?
I think they've given offside.
I think they may have given offside. And they have given offside, forget it. I was going to wax lyrical about Conor Roberts. And it's offside. So Brentford, oh, they've still got a mountain to climb. Here comes James. Kirk slides in. James still going to Selina. It could get a fourth Swansea. Brentford are starting to show there. A bit tired now, and James is still full of running, taunting them down that left side. Norton shooting on the side netting. And he has scored in the FA Cup, Carl Norton. Scored this season against Millwall. Soyuz was playing that then, he's presented it to James, and as usual, nobody can catch him. Daniel James into the penalty area, puts it across to Selina, he lays it back for Byers. Oh, Byers strokes it home from 25 yards to put the icing on the cake, and Swansea City have simply been unstoppable in the second half, and it's Swansea City 4, Brentford 1. The Swans are flying into the quarterfinals of the FA Cup again.
It's great football there from Swansea. James again just going past people with ease, and he's picked out a lovely pass as well. It's a great layback, and Byers with a great control finish there into the bottom corner.
Daniel James, take a bow. It was all about his pace again. Conor Roberts unaware that he's going to be coming off. No, he is. Kean Harris coming on. Coming after the break, and it's 4-1. And there still might be more, because every time Brentford go forward, they're susceptible on the break. Shot from the edge of the box. Oh, bricks and more play. Oh, he's put it over from 8 yards. 21 goals this season, and he misses a sitter for a Swansea corner. Graham Potter gives the fans a wave. Grimes shoots left-footed, target practice now for Swansea. That is the final whistle, and the FA Cup has a new hero in Swansea. His name is Daniel James. He has been absolutely electrifying, and he sparked Swansea City into a mesmeric, unstoppable second-half performance as they took apart Brentford, who led at half-time. But what a turnaround with goals, two goals from Selina, a brilliant effort from James, and finished off by Byers. Brentford down to 10 men. Swansea go into the quarter-final of the FA Cup for the second consecutive season. It's finished Swansea City 4, Brentford 1.